Angelina Cruz's effort to reach out rejected by Cesar Montano. Angelina Cruz shares that her effort to reach out to her father Cesar Montano received ETMA reaction. Young singer Angelina Cruz, Sunshine Cruz's daughter with Cesar Montano, opens up about her current relationship with her father. Sunshine and Cesar relationship in the past has already ended and they had three children. Angelina is the eldest among the three girls. Just recently, the Capamilia star revealed something about Mackie Mathai, the current partner of her mother. Angelina said that the businessman boyfriend of her mom does a great thing in motivating her. "He just tells me to calm down, to practice, and that really helps me," she previously said. The 16-year-old celebrity shared that positive remark about Mackie. On the other hand, it seems that she has a negative remark about her biological father. Based on the article published in Avanti, Angelina Cruz is trying to reach out to Cesar, especially that he is now facing a controversy as the former chief of Tourism Promotions Board. It was also said that even though the young singer is not speaking about the hurt she felt for her, concern was not answered, but still it can be noticed. She wanted to reach out to make her father feel that she is supporting him no matter what. After all, the fact still remains that she is the daughter of Cesar. When it comes to Angelina's relationship with her father, Sunshine is not intervening with it. The Capuso actress is letting her daughter how they would interact with their father. However, Angelina Cruz revealed that Cesar was just deadma to her efforts to reach out to him, based on the article. Meanwhile, the young star is still grateful that she still has a father figure through the presence of Mackie Mathai in their lives.